Well, from your local election headquarters, a longtime Democratic state lawmaker launching a campaign for attorney general. State Senator Karen Tallien announced next year she'll run for the office currently held by Republican Curtis Hill. Tallien has been a senator since 2005. She says Republican control of state government is making Indiana a state of extreme politics.